Precinct three.
Yeah, he's in precinct three. But in precinct one, which is the one you're running in.
Jeff Johnson was the deputy.
How do you see that? Well, first, if you win, you will definitely need to carry a gun to the court.
Oh, yeah, sure. Not weapons, don't get me wrong.
Don't worry, you'll have security at the court.
But what kind of convinced you or for you to run or want to run?
You know, like
aside from the 80,000, they just gave themselves a pay raise. You know,
was it 8 or 16?
You know, I always say that he's a talent.
Yes,
yes, yeah.
But I think it's now at 80,000 the overall salary.
Money, anyway. Money has never been my motivation because I believe, you know, money is a